Hey, welcome to episode 23 of Ghost of Tsushima. In this episode, we have another cute fox. And before I forget to mention it, we also have a little bit of action in this one. Actually, it's packed with action, so if you get scared, I apologize. Please like, share, and subscribe if you feel up to it. And thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.
Boxed in. Indeed.
Legium Harsinta.
Crap. That was not my plan. They have better peripheral vision than I was expecting. Seriously, you're gonna lecture me?
Cowards strike from the shadows.
I don't care. It's okay, effective.
Uncle.
Ready?
Tank twink! Go!
Is there anyone else? See anyone else? I'm not even there. Oh well.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
They've taken the bridge.
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta. My brother's boy.
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Wow. You guys are in trouble now. Being a bit naughty.
Screaming, run! Your family's leaving you to die!
They're dead! They're dead!
Which is dead? I've got to keep your sinnikin up!
Not really sure how. Oh man, no arrows. That's upsetting. Don't do that again. Oh, dick. I forgot I don't have a kunai equipped. Alright, screw being stealthy. We'll kill these idiots.
Oh,
How do none of these guys? Okay, there we go. Come find me. See what you got. What? Idiot. Okay.
So, oh.
Has they stopped shooting?
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The
bridge is clear.
What up, uncle?
The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Alright, that'll do it for episode 23. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe if you feel up to it, and have a great day.